The protest should be happening at the Department of Education in Gauteng. If not there, it should go to the National Department, to the Minister's office, but it shouldn't be here at this school. That's unfair to children wanting to receive education. This isn't a language or a race issue, it's a space issue. There are children of all races in this school already, so it definitely can't be that. The second part is that now we hear that people are going to bring teachers here, but they must understand, if we allow 55 extra children into a school, next year that doubles, the year after that it increases by another third. So every year this is going to increase. Who is going to make sure that there are enough classrooms? Who are going to make sure that the teachers are here and that there are enough teachers to do the adequate job? People are barking up the wrong tree. I think the responsibility needs to go to Pinyasa Lesufi as MEC of Basic Education in Gauteng. And unfortunately, he's now causing a situation where the people that aren't responsible for these decisions are now having to try and accommodate things that protesters are requesting.